And in my case, when I think about the fact that Ronald Reagan was the governor of California, Richard Nixon was the president of the US, the whole apparatus of the state was set up against me. They had all of their resources and the FBI, the police, and they really meant to send me to the death chamber in order to make a point. It really didn't matter who I was, or it was that I was a very convenient figure to make a point that they would suppress any efforts at revolution and liberation.